Isn't Mortar Reminder better versus Fiora Bows? Not if you play Sion, no. Sion one-shots people, so healing won't matter. That's my theory. I skip school to watch the Bows for fuck's sake. Hey, you're doing something right in your life then. That is worth it. That is 100% worth it. Wait, what is going on here? We're swapping here, right? We are swapping here, 100%, right? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Well then, we open or... Why didn't you dodge? You never dodge these games. Because if you lose these games, you can blame them, right? And as long as you have someone to blame, it doesn't matter. You don't need... Like, why would I dodge when I have someone to blame for my losses, you know? I'd rather lose 20 and have someone to blame than lose 3 and only have myself to blame, right? 18-year-old, 60 kilos, 19 centimeters. That's small as fuck. Oh my. We're fighting them, guys. We have Olaf at level 1. We can't lose. Yeah, yes, hit him. Hit him with the axe. Oh my god, like, what am I witnessing right now? I don't know what I'm witnessing. I'm rooted. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Wait, we're winning! I think we win this one, guys. How does that miss? Oh, he farming Dark Harvest. What a fucking genius. What an absolute monster. Like, we literally win if this guy has plays the game. I would literally 1v9. There's no way we lose. Literally 0%. She has the back, right? No way she stays. Yeah, so she loses the whole wave. It's all still for her. You hate to see it, guys. You just hate to see it, don't you? We can't lose the game if my team... As long as my team doesn't die. She's done. She's so done. Probably should have backed instead of taking this way. That was kind of bad by me. I lose a bit of pressure now, but it's fine. She doesn't have E. Oh, I showed myself. I'm retarded. Oops. Well, I'll go next. You're dead again, bro. Oh, no. I missed my thing. That hit! Oh, he's so lucky. I entered a bit. Oh well, it's fine. Still get the kill. The way slow pushes towards her, so adds a bit of a disaster, but whatever. She's so tilted right now. You hate to see it, guys. That one, you hate to see it. You hate to see that one. Flashing. I could kill Pyke, but my dog's tail touched me, so I panicked. Wait, don't get dogs, guys. It ruins your league games. Yeah, I mean, I'm getting ganked here. As long as it's not Pyke, I should be fine. I hope it's Ivor. We're shielding. We got the biggest shields out here. Oh. No, shut down Riven. Fuck. He's going to freeze it? Are you serious, bro? Who is this psychopath? Can't even freeze it. Get shield on. Sucks that I get the Riven gets a shutdown, but whatever. If she makes one mistake and I get on top of her, I one-shot her. Such a big power spike. Ah, she used her E and Q. She's dead as fuck. Yeah, that's why I said about one-shotting, guys. This is the thing, though. Like, my bot lane had one job. That was not twinned. Now the Ashe is 5-2. She might actually carry the game. Probably not, but yeah. I miss. Oh my god. I'm just back, whatever. I can let this Riven get a little bit of farm. Fine, go ahead. You're allowed to farm. I can go and dive this game. But then I lose a lot of top lane pressure. I don't want that. I'm just keep going here. Got Grom to farm. It would be a disaster if she farms it. Nah, she won't. What the fuck is Cass building? I don't know, bro. I don't know anything. Is that the thing you take out from this game? Not the fucking Olaf bot lane. Olaf bot lane and Ezreal jungle. You care about what she builds. This game is such a disaster. Good thing I can carry it. You hate to see it, guys. Hate to see a Riven fail flash. Oh, I'm dying. I hate to see it, guys. What is she doing? No! Hell no! Oh, hell no! Fuck no! Get off me. Fuck no. I'm messing around with this Ash. Bitch. Go next. Fuck. I'm playing so bad. I need Black Cleaver, man. I'm so useless without Black Cleaver. Because I ain't got no CDR. I'm coming, I'm coming. Get him. But I'm so bad. This Gotham slow, man. It's so Gotham annoying. Bitch, I'm about to fuck you up. Yumi and Kled. You love to have a Yumi inside you when playing Kled. Not a better feeling. Oh, oops. I didn't. I kinda missed the Q and cancel 5 auto attacks. It's hard with all these bushes. Fuck. We lost. We lost. A bit too greedy by me. Fuck my life. It's a bad ulti. It's such a bad ulti. No. We can't, can we? We need my ulti. Yeah, that guy is fucking inting. We don't do this one though, do we? Rakan will find an ulti, else we will all die. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, guys. Finish it, finish it. Nah, we can't. They got it, are you fucking serious? I got the Ash. They got it, like, I don't know. My team is so fucking Gotham awful. I can't believe it. I got the Riven. I solo killed the Riven. 1v4. Got me fucked up, man. Go next. Well, that was that game. Are you kidding me? Oh man, here we go. This might be good. Get her as well, get her as well. Nice, hell yeah. And now we win. Wait a minute. Oh, I got it. Wait, what is going on here? I'm dead. Wait, we lose. What the fuck? We need to get on the Ash somehow. Get him! I'm getting minion blocked. We're getting them here. Yeah, she's dead as fuck. Oh hell yeah. Wait a minute, we can end the game now. Wait a minute, we end the game. They can't stop me, only Ash can stop me. Okay, nice. They can't kill me, look at them. Look at them. Look at them, guys. Look at them trying so hard to kill me. You can't. I just got them popping in their friends. GG. Good shit, old man. Gotta give it to Yumi, man. Love that champion. Love having her inside me all the time. Best feeling ever. Yeah. GG. Gave me all the honors. One more. Yeah, there's the last one. Yeah, you better give me that one. Boys, I'm going to have to end the stream here, I think. It's getting late for everyone, right?